Hi, Ruth here, and I kind of came back from Tesco's, and I bought all sorts of stuff. So one of the first things I bought, is this. The popular Tommy. Plush. Yeah. So I thought that was pretty cool. Then the next thing I bought. Oh yes, my mom, if you didn't notice, this is my tote bag that came in the Wizarding World crate thingy. Anyway, so here we have the newer issue number 11, and this is the magazine. Yeah, it's got some stickers and some info and some magazines, puzzles, and posters. So like one of the cool posters in this thing is Eevee spread. Can't see what I'm looking at, but what you're looking at. But so yeah, so I figured that was pretty cool. It was only for $2.99. This is the 10th of January to the 6th of February issue. So yeah, that's pretty cool. It's kind of, as you see, it comes with the paint your own Pikachu and the yo-yo. Okay. Then, like on this thing, it showed an opposite way, so not really sure. I forgot I had these in here. I'll probably eat one now or after. I don't know. But I have two pounds on my salmon and tuna sushi. Yeah. Put that over there. And I got this Puka Pad 80 sheets. Nope, 160 pages. Alright. Ah, so it's a set of three, a triple pack, as you see. I'm really sure if this shows opposite than what I'm looking at. I can't tell. But, yeah, so this is a pretty good deal for 3 pounds of 160 pages for, was it, 10 pounds? So that's pretty good. Then we've got some Tesco exclusive, I think it is. Or at least these two are Tesco exclusive because it's got like the sticker. So, like, here's one of them. So, I'll be opening these, obviously, on a separate video. So, like, hopefully the promos are, well, they're not really promos, but, yeah, hopefully they're not too damaged or anything. So, like, I also got them because it's different coins. So, like, this one has a Victini. I think I have a Victini. So, these are, like, repackaged. Possibly. Oh, I don't know. This is a Kyogre, and these two have the Veltal ones, but they've got different cards. I haven't actually really opened these ones before. So there's Furious Fist one there, and you got another Furious Fist one. Breakpoint, Breakthrough, and Steam Siege, and Sun and Moon Base. So, I'll be opening those in a separate video. And I couldn't resist. Here's the Lucius Malfoy pop figure. So, and these are like the others you can get in the set. So, yeah. It was only for 10 pounds. Then the rest, I actually managed to find some blind bags. For like the blind bag Wednesday. So I've got 2 of the series 3 Disney Tsum Tsum. I've never opened these, but I have watched other people, like, most of them, like, Chad Allen and, Lita the Little King and, Elastic. They open lots of these things. Then, let's see, we've got 2 of these. Never seen these before, so, like, Magic-y Ponies. So, like, there's 12 to collect. So, I thought I might as well. They were, like, £2.50 each. Then the rest, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of these. Ooh, there's a collect 40. I don't know if I'd be able to do that. This is Series 1. It's very cute. Find the limited edition Golden Hair Rapunzel. Well, that'd be cool. Contains 1 Fushi pencil topper. So, series 1. So, we got commons, which is Belle, Aurora, Snow White, Rapunzel, and Ariel. The rares would be Tiana, Tinkerbell, Beast, Cinderella, and Alice. And the limited, obviously, the golden hair Rapunzel. As you see. If you can pull it focus, like. Oh, anyway, so that's pretty cool. So I got 5 of those. I'll probably mix and match them when I upload the video. So that's it. And yeah, most of the stuff I got was, you know, Pokemon related, but I did spend quite a few. Should I bother to tell you how much I spent? I might as well. Including, like, whatever sales that were on for, like, some of these, for, like, yeah, so like about almost 96. That's a lot. And these, like, yeah, it's pretty much yeah. So you can't really see. Because it's blurry. But anyway, yeah. So that was all at Tesco. It's pretty good pricing for some, I guess. Though the blind bags are pretty expensive, I guess. They're like £2.50 or £2. That's not too bad. Though some of them, I guess, would be about almost £3. Though I have been crazy enough to buy blind bags that were like £6 to £8 each. So, like those original Harry Potter ones that I got from the, Warner Bros. Studio, that was like £9 each or something. Anyway, so that's like my haul, I guess. And so, yeah, so thank you for watching. Thanks for more. Over now.